Hello guys, fixing my old motorbike, Suzuki Marauder 125cc, 03-2003 manufactura, or registered in Ireland, I think. Fixing. Yesterday I changed front fork seals, oil inside, and dust seals. Front wheel already wash it, clean it. Now today I take rear wheel. I have a new shocks, brand new shocks. I have a rear shocks with springs. You have to change because this was this old one, and I bike this motorbike. Lady was crashed. So some not nice stuff on the motorbike. I changed this brand new. You have to find somewhere this one. Change indicators because it's broken. I have new mirrors. This everywhere damages. You have new mirrors. Here inside maybe you see when she fell down. Everything scratch it. I show you new shocks. Come on, I will change today new shocks. It's a bit different cup, but size the same. Look, looks much different. Calling maybe girlfriend. Front muck guard. Some little crash and color paint on this side of the corner. And today I spray with filler, and I see, like to see some little holes. I see some little holes, some scratches. You have to do some nice job, order the color and respray in black. Brake pads, rear brake pads, about 90%, if you can see. When I drive this motorbike, I drive to work every morning, every evening, come back home. I never use rear brake pads, only using front brake pads. So front brake pads inside. I will show you when I put wheel back. It's a brand new air filter. It's only now dust from another job, from another my motorbike. So loads of stuff to do. Okay, see you then. Fixing and put on for sale. Where need to respray on black, I respray. I put liqueur and motorbike be nice. I don't know what to do with the tank. He have some bump from mirror, no, from indicator. And this is from the petrol. I try to polish it. I think he be nice. Motorbike be nice for starter driver. Working hard. I changed this chain 200 kilometers ago, and I just like to wash the grease, because when grease get older, grease get harder. You have to wash the chain. She looks like brand new. Brake pads I changed also when I changed the chain on the motorbike. Sprockets also changed, front and the rear sprocket changed together with the chain 200 kilometers ago. And speed, how is the call? Speed. Where is the show speed from the front wheel? I order brand new because it also was broken 200 kilometers ago. It's broken, and I just put motorbike in the garage, and I drive my other motorbike. I have this speed gear, is color something like this. So now when I put back on the front wheel, to show kilometers again. Show kilometers, miles, kilometers, everything show. Ooh, yeah. Hi boys and girls. Remember our air was very dirty. Now I clean everything. Clean the grease, dust, muck. Today I'm finished. Enough for today. I change the shocks next week, next Saturday. If weather be no good for paragliding, I clean the chain, clean rear wheel, chain cover, sprockets, chain, all this stuff. Everywhere was loads of grease. Now look, chain looks like new, and sprocket looks like new. Because I only drive 200 kilometers on shoes. Yeah, loads of grease everywhere from the chain. Now it looks good. Of course, chrome details have some rust, but for a 14-year-old motorbike, it's I think normal. Okay, guys, see you later next week.
Guys and girls, I try to start. Try to start, 3 months I don't start, be too lazy, because be good weather some days, I go for paragliding, I don't be in garage. Now connect battery, okay, I on again when I connect battery. Okay, try now, battery connected.
I try to start every month and keep about 30 minutes to charge the battery, and don't get any rust in carburetor or on other system. I also now everything be okay. Put some ooch. Battery looks like working. Don't wait to start.
Too cold. Yeah, it's cold. Yeah, a bit different.